this. Okay. Always need scrap. You can. Who was that?
Men!
Okay, that's it. They're all dead. Where are you, Gomez? Gomez, you in here?
Hey, I'm in here! St. John! Hey, I'm in here! Come on, buddy, I'm in here! St. John, I'm in here, where are you?
Hold on. Gomez. Good to see you breathing.
St. John. Never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front. Looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.
Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
I found her, sir.
Private Gomez is on her way back.
St. John, good work.
Now radio in to check on her. St. John out. Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp. Come in.
Deke! It's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Everything's fine. Booze man, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah. It's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but They're forcing her to stay, Boozman. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there.
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
God damn it, listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, Look, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, booze man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. You're cutting out. I can't. Deke? Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out.
St. John de Koury, Captain. Just, checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay.
Yes. Private Gomez was very grateful. She said that if it weren't for you, she would have been killed.
Just doing my job, Captain. St. John out.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
Thank you. Who's that?
More bounties.
God damn it. Fuse blown. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Should be it. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Yeah.
Like Buzzer says, we hear a bunk calling my name.
Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Hey, what do we have here?
Oh! Brother! You're a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you!
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John! You one of the good ones, man! Brother from another mother.
Good to see you, man.
Hey, Sergeant.
Yeah, I can fix that. Okay. Deke, Corporal. See you, man.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Ah, come on, man. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Corporal, nice to see you.
Sarge, you avoiding those wooden nickels?
Okay, then. Corporal St. John, you take care now.
Move along, buddy, move along.